So the most common mistakes I see for corporate owners, C-Corp and S-Corp owners, are when it comes to S-Corp specifically, the owners file their personal taxes before business taxes or without even thinking about the business taxes. And that's definitely a mistake. An S-Corp is a pass-through entity. And pass-through entity means that income or loss from the S-Corp flows through the personal return. So if you file your personal return without showing the income or loss from your S-Corp, you're generally going to get a notice from the IRS and maybe even New York State or City saying, what happened here? What happened to your S-Corp? Especially if you file your S-Corp later on. So you must do the S-Corp return first properly. And then the K-1 from that S-Corp, that's going to show that number that you have to bring through to your personal return. And then you report that number in your personal, and you should be all set. If you are profitable, you're going to pay tax on the personal level, not on the corporate level. Usually that's what we tell people. It's better to have one accountant or CPA do the S-Corp and the personal if possible. Not the end of the world if you can't. But having one firm, one accountant do it will make the process a lot smoother and make sure it's not missed. The other most common mistake when it comes to either S-Corps or C-Corps is not processing reasonable compensation. If you're an active owner of an S-Corp or C-Corp, you need to pay yourself a reasonable salary for the work that you do for that business, especially if you're profitable. If you have a loss, they don't really pay that much attention to it because you lost money, so how would you pay yourself a salary? But if you made money, you can't just not pay yourself. What they say is you need to pay yourself what you would have paid someone else to do the work that you did. You're supposed to process the payment latest by the last day of the tax year, which is usually December 31st, and the corresponding payroll tax returns, Fed, State, City, by January 31st latest. Not doing all this by Jan 31st can be really costly. Not only of late filing penalties, but it's just a way back to go and recreate the payroll records, figure out the amount. It's just very messy to do it after Jan 31st. So proper year-end tax planning, especially if you're an S-Corp or C-Corp owner, very important, especially when it comes to payroll taxes and officer compensation.